Those are the mounds. Little footprint is in there. See, turn around, those are the tunnels down there that lead to the creek back there. But these are interesting. There's a bird there, so you can see how big the mounds are. And they're covered in grass. They're not rubble. It's mud. Okay.